What's up, guys? It's Blarg and Flarg, and today we're going to be talking about Reyna, Valorant's newest agent. I know I'm a bit late, but I wanted to make sure I had all the information before I came out and misled you. So recently, Riot Morello came out and gave us a statement telling us exactly what her abilities do. So I feel a lot more comfortable making a video now. With that being said, let's take a look at the trailer, and then let's slow it down so that we can break it down. Let's get to it. So right out the bat, when the video starts, you notice two different things. The first thing that you notice is that her Q and her E are a shared ability. They have a maximum of 4 uses, but you can split those uses up however you see necessary. The next thing that you notice is that when she kills an enemy, an orb appears over their body. This, according to Morello, is how you actually activate your Q or your E ability. He clarifies that she has to get the kill to use this ability. You cannot get the assist, it actually has to be a confirmed kill for Reyna. At that moment, she has a few seconds to decide whether she wants to use her Q or her E. Her Q is going to heal her all the way to full health, plus overhealing up to a maximum of 50 quote-unquote armor points. Or you can use your E ability, which gives you just a brief respite where you have invincibility but cannot fire. Right away, my impression on that is great. We've got another hero that can heal. Healing agents are a bit bittersweet because they cause a lot of chaos in the game when you don't know how much damage you actually did to an enemy. And the next thing is that it's going to be extremely wild having an ability in the game that makes a character completely invincible. Morello later clarified that her ultimate is a steroid. This ultimate gives her a faster fire rate, reload rate, and a recoil modifier, and then it resets on every single kill that you get. This also enhances her soul orb skills. Steroids are a controversial topic in a game like Valorant where it's completely skill-based, considering it would allow a lower skill player to compete with somebody that's much better than them. In the end, I feel like the ultimate is justifiable and fits well into Reyna's kit. Now, the last thing that you see in the video is actually the one and only thing that Morello does not mention, and that would be her C ability. You're able to gather enough information on this ability to realize that it is a flashbang grenade that affects enemies only and does not flashbang Reyna herself. It's unclear at this time whether or not this ability is going to affect teammates. It is also relevant to mention that this is an ability that is persistent, meaning that it does not just activate and then stop. It will continue to be there and provide effect. It's also worth noting that it seems as though you can destroy this ability to eliminate its effect when you are playing against Reyna. In the end, Morello mentions how much of a volatile hero Reyna really is. And I agree, I don't know fully how well she'll fit into the game, and I think only time will tell. As for me personally, I really do enjoy her kit and feel like it can be put to some really creative use. Let me know how you feel about her and any thoughts or other opinions you have down in the comments below. Thanks again for watching, guys, and I hope you have a great day.